In Job 11, verse 16, it says, "You will forget your misery. You will remember it as waters that have passed away." I imagine that the writer was sitting by a stream and watching things float downstream, not to be seen anymore. What a good analogy that is. Know that you are free to move forward in your life. You do not have to stay in your past. You are free to go forward. You're free from the shackles of the past. Old thoughts and old conditions are as waters that have passed away. You bless all that's gone before. You don't resent it. You realize the good that it has brought into your life, but you also release it. You can have the kind of life that you long for now. So many people make excuses in their own mind on why they don't want to move forward. Well, God has given you the capacity to rise up and to claim in mind, body, and all the circumstances of your life the good that you want. God has given you the power to change your thoughts and to change your life. You are not bound in personal consciousness. You are not bound to old and limiting ways of thinking. You are not bound to the traits that you want to overcome. You are not bound to habits from which you want to be free. You are free with the freedom of spirit, and you are free to move forward. And you decide, with God's help, you're going to do so beginning today.